To add widgets to the desktop on Mac, right-click on the desktop and click Edit Widget. A widget browser pops up. You may pull it up to see more widgets at once. Scroll down to browse available widgets, search for it in the search box, or click on any app on the left side to see the related widgets. Automatically position a widget on the desktop by hovering your cursor over the widget until the plus symbol appears. Now just click on the plus symbol or the widget itself to add it to the desktop. macOS automatically positions widgets starting from the top left corner. Additionally, drag and drop any widget and place it anywhere on the desktop. You may snap widgets to suggested grid positions and alignments as shown to you. To close the widget browser, just click on the desktop or click the Done button below the browser. You may drag and drop widgets from the notification center too. To remove a widget, simply right-click on the widget and click Remove Widget. To remove multiple widgets, open the widget browser. Minus symbol should appear on your desktop widgets. Remove them by clicking the minus symbol on them. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.